there's a real culture here of just doing the right thing for the patient, whatever that happens to be. Hi there, I'm Mags Clifford. I'm a consultant in palliative medicine at University Hospital Kerry. I've been working here since July 2018. Throughout my career, I've worked in many different settings, and I would have come from a very urban inner city setting prior to coming to Kerry. I spent much of the 15 years that I've worked in palliative care trying to get back to Kerry because I'm a native of County Kerry, and I suppose it's just such a wonderful place to live, such wonderful quality of life. What I really love about working at UHK is the fact that we're in a rural setting, we're in a close-knit community, and there's a real ability to be able to cut through red tape and protocols and really keep everything very patient-centred and person-focused. And there's a real culture here of just doing the right thing for the patient, whatever that happens to be. There's a real sense of team here, a real collegial atmosphere. The hospital is just big enough to be able to provide a comprehensive range of services, but also small enough that everybody knows everybody, you know, amongst the staff. If you want to work somewhere where there's a really good team and collegial atmosphere, where the care is very person-centred, and where you have an absolutely wonderful place to live right here on your doorstep.